So YouTube, HTA Sneaks here with you. Got a diamond supply called Mr. Box, a medium. Let's see what I got. Already opened it, so it will be easy. But I got this hat, and this is a belt. Sorry for the shit lighting. I am gonna get better lighting. I just gotta record this and hopefully get more subscribers, a belt, checkerboard belt, got this beanie, it's alright, this tank, this is a Simplicity tank, I like this one, I really don't wear tank tops though, and what is this? Logic and Diamond LST. I like this one. And then Arabic Mary. I like that one too. This is Neon Diamond T. I fuck with it. Heavy hardware tee. Hardware heavyweights tee. My fault. It's just an elephant with the skateboard hardware. And then, I've seen this before. Hunter's Club tee. I really don't like it, but it's alright. I think it goes with the hat. The hat is kind of brown. This is, I don't know, that looks like a purplish brown. And this, I'm sorry, burgundy, my fault. This is a monogram tee. It's alright. And last on the box is a micro diamond tee. This is just blank. So I got this tee, micro monogram tee, Hunter's Club tee, hardware heavyweight tee, neon diamond tee, Eric Mary tee, and tank top, Simplicity tank, this belt, the beanie, and the hat. So stay tuned for the review. I'm gonna see on shirts, and just subscribe, and I'm also gonna do shoes, you know, and accessories. I'm gonna do a lot of stuff. Y'all just gotta hold up, you know, subscribe and keep up with me. All right, peace.